Hey everybody, my name is Lizette. Just kidding, my name is Cynthia. Yes. Oh, yeah.
Okay, and I am using men's lotion because just look at my skin. See how rough it is? It really needs this type of attention. Okay, so ready? Oh yeah, I'm feeling it. Okay, so I just farted or something, so I'm gonna use this to, you know, make sure it doesn't smell anymore. Whew, P.U. I should not have ate Taco Bell today.
Okay, now with this fat marker, what you're gonna do now is you're gonna draw on your face. Notice how I'm outlining my cheek and my nose and my forehead and my jawline. Okay, and then with this next one, we're gonna do under my eyes, under these bags, yes. Okay, now you're gonna get this little blender. You're gonna blend. Blend like there's no tomorrow.
Okay, now we're gonna use NARS. So now you're gonna try to hide those horrendous bags under your eyes. Okay, so see, once you've gotten this part down, you're gonna blend it. You see all this? Okay, so blend it. Blend it, mama. Yas. Okay, now we're gonna use loose face powder. Okay, so obviously you can still see these horrible bags under my eyes. So now I'm gonna, you know, try to cover him up with some of this dusty stuff. Now, don't be an idiot like me and use so much that you make yourself cough, okay? So then just keep powdering. Just keep powdering. Just keep powdering. The time has come for me to contour with Coco Contour. So take this brown shade and then just, you know, contour those cheekbones, honey. Also, don't forget the nose contour. Very, very important. Okay, so this shade of white, I call it Cremations of My Enemy. And I'm going to sharpen my contour with that shade. And I'm gonna get my other side as well. Now I'm using Anastasia Beverly Hills. Now what I'm gonna do here is I'm going to, first of all, darken this eyebrow. And you're done with the eyebrows. So next, just kidding. So now you're gonna brush them in with a mascara brush, you know, just so they look a little more blended. All right, now with this thin brush, I'm gonna take some of this light color and I am going to draw a line that follows my eyebrow, you know, just to fix any imperfections. Voila. Now we're gonna go over it one more fucking time. You know, because two coats is not enough. Three's a charm. Brush them out. But is it really worth it? Is anybody even gonna notice? Probably not. So now we're gonna take this shit and we're going to lick it real good. You're gonna dab it on your eyelids, and I believe this is to make my eyelids a little lighter, you know. So now we're gonna look at this Morph palette. Look at all these beautiful colors. You're still gonna can taste them. Guess the shade I'm using in the comments. Okay, now I'm going to put this on the eyelids, you know, just to give it an even lighter effect. All right, the next shade we're gonna use is this one right here. I call it Donald Trump's anus. Okay, so now I'm going to, Okay, and then I'm gonna get it over the eyelid and in between the eyebrow, you know, just to create a little ombre effect. All right, now we're gonna use this next shade. I call it Carrot Dick. And then you're gonna tap the excess off and then you're gonna get the corner and the eyelid once again because I want to create a magical looking ombre effect. You know what I'm saying, Jellybean? Okay, so now the next shade we're gonna use is this one right here. I call it Peanut Butter Butthole. And we're just going to add that brown to what we've been coloring in on the eyelids. Then we're going to do this white color. And we are going to go back on the lid. Ow, my eye. All this shade over here is Semen Demon. All right, and this one, poop. Okay, now we're going to put the silver looking stuff on the outline of the eyelid, as you can see. All right, and just to be safe, we're going to go ahead and give everything a quick little final blend just to make sure everything is all nice and perfect. And now we're going to add some blush. Okay, and we're going to add some of this eyeliner stuff. And we're going to go ahead and outline our eye. Maybe add a little wing. Yes. Wing. Okay. Now we're going to add some mascara so we can make our eyelashes pop. Okay, now we're going to add some fake eyelashes, just like my personality. And now we are going to stick those to our eyelashes. Okay, now I'm going to highlight my cheeks. I really wish there was something to highlight my personality, though. Now, time to put some color on these crusty crusts. Ooh, yes. I love that shade. Now, I'm a very nervous person and I sweat, so I'm going to put some of this setting spray so, you know, my makeup doesn't look like it's melting off my face. All right. Thank you for joining me on this BAM transformation. Alrighty, I had a great time. I know y'all did. Watching me beat this mug. Well, I'll see y'all next time. This is Cynthia. Bye. 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 Peace out, suckers. Bye.